Hello, today we are going to demonstrate the usage of AWR 1642, which is a 77 gigahertz single chip millimeter wave sensor with integrated DSP as a car door obstacle detection sensor. We use the AWR 1642 Boost ODS evaluation kit for this demo, which has a single patch antenna enabling wide field of view. With very small form factor, low power, and high range resolution of less than 4 centimeters, the AWR 1642 is the right solution for detecting objects around the car door and trunk, which can cause damage to the car door. This enables applications like intelligent car door openers. We have developed reference software for accurate sensing of various objects and their visualization in 3D space around the car door. The detected object shows up as green box if it is outside the defined collision zone, and red if it is inside the collision zone. This is configurable parameter in the GUI.
In this scene, we show the detection of objects like metal pole and wood, which are detected in the region of interest, and opening the car door can cause collision and damage to the door. When the object is further away from the car door, the detection is shown as a green box indicating that opening the car door doesn't cause collision. In this scene, a metal pole, which is a strong reflector, and a plastic cone, which is a weaker reflector, are detected. Note that the metal pole is further away than the plastic cone. Curbs, which are difficult to detect using other sensing modalities, are easily sensed by millimeter wave sensors. The car in the next parking scene is very close, and opening the car door will cause collision or damage. The car door in the adjacent parking space is further, and the car door with sensor can be safely opened. The sensor detects the metallic pole in the way and is stopped from opening further. The metallic pole is further away from the trunk and it can open without any collision. In this segment, we demonstrate the use of the door sensor as a side radar. The chirp configuration is changed dynamically to detect bicyclists at 5 meters distance. For more information, please click on the link below.